Hello, we will present one way to copy selected worksheets multiple times in a workbook. We have three sheets for an income statement, balance sheet, and forecast. Sure, we can manually copy the selected sheets once using Excel's native features. However, we will apply an approach using Visual Basic in order to copy these selected sheets multiple times. Go to Visual Basic for Applications and insert a module. Narrating your macro is always wise, as it will help you or others to understand the code at a later date. We will call the macro Copy Multi-Sheets. We need to disable the following three Excel properties before the macro runs. Next, we need to declare the object variables and their type for the macro. We now want to set the location of the first selected sheet. The input box will ask the user to state how many times to copy the selected sheets. To improve the robustness of the macro, we will add a number of error handlers that will overcome runtime errors. The first error handler will exit the user from the macro if they click Cancel on the input box. The second error handler will exit the user from the macro where the user enters a non-numerical value into the input box. Final error handler will deal with any inputs which are false or less than or equal to zero. If the input value is good, we can move to the looping code. This line of code will loop through all sheets in the selected sheets. Whilst this code will copy the active sheet and place the copy before the active sheet. The while loop will repeat this task multiple times based on the value entered in the input box. However, we want to ensure the original sheet copied multiple times is placed in front of its copied versions. Hence the Z loop will move the original sheet before the previous sheet. It will repeat this task multiple times as per the number entered in the input box. The code will loop to the next worksheet in the selected sheets called SH. And it will repeat the above loops again. Once the looping is complete, we want to return the cursor to the first selected sheet. The macro is complete, we can re-enable the three Excel properties. Let's review our macro. We can now test the macro on the three sheets. We want to copy the selected sheets three times. As we can see, the macro is working correctly.